set the pace for us coming out of turn four. Flagman's got the green flag just awaiting for him. Mickey Truex clear for turn five.
The 21 there, and the 46 didn't get past turn two as he spun out there on the last lap. And that is how your first limited mod heat race ends here tonight. Heat race number two coming up next. All right, here we go. This is going to be heat race number two here.
Thank you.
15. That's how they end here tonight for heat race number two for your limited mods here at Baton Rouge Raceway, Southern Dirt Track Report. It's already.
Look for a battle. All 12 of them are going to be in one.